Hey guys, I can't believe I did this, but I thought Ethan was destined to win in this level, and he actually started from the checkpoint, and he lost. He ran out of his three lives instantly. So
this, I'm just gonna give it one last try if you guys wanna stay for that.
So this is just like a little telling you video. We're actually not gonna make a video for the boss of World 3. This is pretty much just gonna be it right for now. So I'm gonna end the video because I'm gonna make Ethan quit this level since this is my house. I'm awesome. And yeah, bye.